Hallelujah.
Now we have judgment. We're going to judge. Do you know our life is dependent on God? Do you know the soul that we have shall surely die when they live in sin? Do you know that God prayed us to work? Silver and gold shall perish away, but the word of God shall stand forever. Idol worshipper, those who are worshiping stars, those who are worshiping moon, magic, palm reader, all these wicked, evil desire that you're doing, have the desire of the Most High God. Judgment is coming upon this earth because of disobedience. He said in Isaiah, he's going to cut them down. He's going to cut them down right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, remember the Lord is your shepherd. Remember the Lord God Almighty, the one who is and is to come. Rakaba Shandaraba. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. If any man in Christ Jesus is a new creature, all things are passed away and new to come. Do you know that God give you breath to worship him?
Hallelujah.
And use it to do wickedness and speak wickedness unto another. And then it said, love the Lord thy God with all your heart, and love your neighbor as yourself. And we do the opposite. We curse God with our reverence, God. When you hear the name of Yeshua, when you hear the King of Kings, you get so sad. He said, the repentance is going to pass you. The repentance is going to pass you because you worship idol. You worship silver. You worship your clothes, your bangle, your tired. You worship everything on this earth, and you don't worship the true and living God. And that's why it's going to be darkness. It's going to be bloodshed. It's going to be famine. He said you're going to see dead body like you never see before. He said mother and father's going to eat their children because he's going to take away the supply from the earth. He's going to take away the water. He's going to take away everything. God's calling you. Repent. 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 LA.
What's your name?